Well, I'm Roy.
I'm Pete.
And I'm Greg.
And we are Scout for Girls. And we're about to release our greatest hits. When we first started, when we were 15, our main goal was to just become musician, I think. And we did a song, we recorded a song really when we were about 18, 19, and we managed to get like a little record deal off the back of that. It sort of whetted our appetite. We managed to get dropped, I think, quicker than any band's ever been dropped before. But and it wasn't really a proper record deal anyway. But I think, you know, when you're 16 and you're young, our ambition was to become the biggest band in the world. And then by the time we were an unsigned band and we were like 25, we just thought if we could just make a few quid, we could just not lose money at a gig.
That'd be really nice.
We might, but we all, I think, once we started with Scanning for Girls, the fan base just grew naturally and we suddenly realised that we thought there was always a chance we could do this just as a living. And we never, ever dreamed that we'd be as big as this band came.
You thought something would happen, but never as on the scale that it happened.
Am I alone in your heart? Have I a hope with your heart? She's such a teaser, she's such a star. Give me a reason or give me a chance.
Well, our first rehearsal space was my shed. I don't. That's what we used to call it, the shed.
Yeah, you definitely wouldn't get away with calling that a garage.
No,
it was like a proper tiny little space. You could barely fit like a three-piece drum kit in there. And that was when we had acoustic guitars, so we didn't have to worry about amps.
Yeah.
And you only moved to my bedroom because you realised that the roof on your shed was made with asbestos.
Yes, that was it.
So technically, for health reasons, you had to come and play.
I love the soundproofing look. Dad put in that shed though.
Yeah.
It's brilliant.
Just polystyrene.
And some that was it. Filler stuff.
Yeah. We've always tried to maintain like a really close relationship with our fan base because we started through MySpace and we spent a lot of time, you know, we replied to every message which we get on Facebook or Twitter and we've always done that right from the beginning. And one of the ways we thought of, you know, of trying to give something back to the people who are supporting us was we started this thing called the Wolf Cubs. And anybody who joined, we used to give them a badge, a membership card, and a CD. And we used to make the badges as well. We actually had a badge making machine.
All handcrafted.
And I remember we were playing, I think it was Shepherd's Bush Empire, and we had to come off a sound check and then go back into the dressing room and make a load of badges. Before going on, we nearly missed going on stage because we were trying to, and that was at that point we said, we can't give out any more badges because it was like costing us so much money.
I wish I'd kept one of them badges as well. I haven't got one.
Have you not?
No. Oh. Limited edition now.
We never thought we'd even get to release a single, let alone an album. And most bands who release an album don't even get to release a second album. So we feel just really lucky to, you know, to have got away with doing this for so long. And it's a nice place to leave the band for a while. And I think we're going to take some time to go away and work out what to do next, really, musically, because there's, you know, I think once you've done like a best of collection, you can only come back with something really, really amazing. And if
you can't do that straight away either.
Yeah. Well. And if you come back with anything less than that, there's no point really in coming back. So who knows? I think we'd, you know, to have a hiatus and sort of try and work out where we go next. You. Petri Allard.
Have a hiatus.
Yeah.
Phil Collins did it. Why not?
Can't go wrong with 200 million record sales, mate.
Yeah. Is that how many we've done?
No, Bill Collins. Oh, okay. Mate, we wouldn't be here if we did 200 million record sales.